Hello friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix some Excel options are grayed out, it means inactive. So to resolve this issue, click on File, then More, then Options. Now in here click on Advanced. Now scroll down. You will see option display options for this workbook. So select all for objects show, select all, then click on OK. Now try some inactive features. Hopefully this method will work for some users. Thanks for watching, and please comment this method work for you or not.